there's still some rain and thunderstorms going on. That's been going on all afternoon. In fact, we caught the rain that went through Fort Worth just at midday. So we didn't have a 100-degree day today. In fact, look at the temperatures at DFW. Pretty much were in the, well, they were in the 80s all day, but as we were trying to warm up in the afternoon by 1 o'clock, we got that rain and it just kept us out of the 90s. So it was nice to have this cool weather, even though it was incredibly humid out there across the afternoon. So this happened after the hottest day of the year so far. The high today, 88 degrees, your typical high in early, well, the last days of May. These are the thunderstorms I was telling you about. Now they're kind of widely scattered, and there's only a little bit of lightning with these thunderstorms, certainly nothing severe. This is a nice little rain going on from Plano heading into Wiley and Rockwall, and this could have a little bit of lightning with it and a few moments of gusty winds. It's all ahead of a front that's actually finally making its way into North Texas, and doing so will trigger a few more thunderstorms overnight. Now, it's interesting to see how it slows down here in the southeast. If the modeling is correct, we could end up with maybe even some flooding rains down in Anderson County, Henderson County. We'll watch that area through the overnight hours and tomorrow morning. I think the most of it will be south of us by the time we get into the morning commute tomorrow, as you can see here on Futurecast. But we'll have this northeast wind because there's this low sitting off to our east and we get this wraparound flow. So that's why we have like a 20-30% chance of rain across the afternoon and early evening. Not everybody's going to see this, needless to say, but at least it'll keep the temperatures down. We'll be into the low 90s for an afternoon high. Tomorrow's forecast shows the rain chances kind of showing up as we get deeper into the day, but don't change any outdoor plans. Just keep your eye coming in from the north, northeast will be these showers. We'll have dry weather Friday and Saturday, and we'll be a little warmer, but I need to talk to you about the next big rain event, because we go into Sunday with some rain chances at the end of the weekend, and those rain chances really pick up Sunday night into Monday, even into Tuesday, as this system kind of bogs down into North Texas. I mean, this is July, and this does not look like July weather. The weekend forecast, Saturday's dry, but Sunday you might be dealing with some rain. But look at both days, below normal temperatures, and we're typically around 96 degrees this time of year. Look at the rain chances really ramping up, and the 7-day forecast doesn't look like really mid-July weather at all. We're talking about highs in the 80s on Monday and Tuesday, and rain chances almost every day next week.